don't make no damn sense. Y'all full of I want my damn money. The wrong with this place? Who do I talk to around here?
Can I help you?
Yeah, you sure can. First of all, I'm mad. The issue is I came in here, picked out a ring, put the money down, but the lady behind the counter didn't tell me that I won't get my money back. I want my money back. I don't want no in-store credit.
Do you have your receipt?
Yes, I got my damn receipt. This right here.
Okay. So you want a cash refund, you said?
Yes, I did.
Okay. It says no cash refund. Yeah. I'm sorry, but it's on your receipt. If you put money down on a layaway, we don't do refunds. We just store credit.
So when you came to put this in layaway,
yes.
They printed it up on that computer over there, am I correct?
Uh-huh.
You see that big red sign? It says no refunds.
So here's your option. You have 30 days to make payments.
I don't want to make no payments. This is a bull. I just want my refund. Can I get my damn refund?
I can hear you. I'm right here.
Well, I'm upset.
Okay, but I'm not upset.
Okay.
And I'm not in the mood to get upset right now.
I don't want to hear it.
I can get loud just like you and make a scene if you want. Or you can act like a lady.
The customer is always right.
If she would be calm, if she wasn't ranting and raving and swearing like a crazy lady, we'd be able to help her out. She can leave.
I ain't going nowhere now. Ha, ha, ha.
Really?
Really?
Oh, you can leave.
Get your hands off me. Get your hands off me. I don't want to be in this place anyway. I get my later.
If you want me to help you out, you need to come back at a different day, a different time, so we can handle business.
Damn!